हेलो दोस्तों, एक बार फिर से आपका स्वागत है एजुकेशन इन्फॉर्मेशन चैनल पे। हम इस वीडियो में बात करेंगे स्टेट्स, कैपिटल्स, चीफ मिनिस्टर्स, गवर्नर्स एंड देयर बॉर्डर्स ऑफ देयर रिस्पेक्टिव स्टेट्स। सो आई रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एजुकेशन इन्फॉर्मेशन फॉर मोर अपडेट्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट the discuss about the state, capital, chief ministers, governors and borders. Now we start from the state, capital, governor and their respective borders. There are 28 states and 8 union territories. There are 28 states and 8 union territories. So don't be confused about the number of states and 8 union territories. Some of the students make mistakes in the number of union territories. They told 9 union territories, but the correct answer is 8 union territories. So I will discuss in the last. So how there are only 8 union territories. So in this video we will discuss chief ministers, governors and their borders are in this video. The first state is Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh, the capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amrapati. And the CM, which party belongs, the party name of as YSR Congress Party. And the governor of the Andhra Pradesh state is, and the governor of the Andhra Pradesh state is Vishwabhushan Harichand. Vishwabhushan Harichand. And the chief minister is Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy. And the border of the Andhra Pradesh are Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Telangana. So the second state is Arunachal Pradesh. The capital of Arunachal Pradesh is Itanagar. And the CM, the party to belongs, the Bharatiya Janata Party. The governor of the Arunachal Pradesh is Brigadier B.D. Mishra, retired. And the chief minister is Pema Khandu. And the border are Assam and Nagaland. So let's go into the next slide. Third state is Assam. The capital of Assam is Dispur. The party to which CM belongs is Bharatiya Janata Party. And the governor is Jagdish Mukhi. The chief minister is Sarvanand Sonowal. The borders are Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland and Tripura. The next state is Bihar. The capital of Bihar is Patna. And the party to which belongs CM is Janata Dal United. And the governor is Phagu Chauhan. And the chief minister is Nitish Kumar. The border are Jharkhand, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal. Now going to the next state, Chhattisgarh. The capital of Chhattisgarh is Naya Raipur or Bilaspur. Naya Raipur is the new name and the Bilaspur is the old name. The party to which CM belongs is Indian National Congress, INC. And the governor is Anusuya UK. The chief minister is Bhupesh Baghel. And the borders are Andhra Pradesh, Jharkhand, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Odisha and Uttar Pradesh. Next stage is Goa. The capital of Goa is Panaji. The party to which CM belongs, Bharatiya Janata Party. And the governor is Bhagat Singh Koshyari. The chief minister is Pramod Sawant. एंड द बॉर्डर आर महाराष्ट्र एंड कर्नाटका. सो नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज गुजरात. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज गुजरात. द कैपिटल ऑफ गुजरात इज गांधीनगर. एंड द पार्टी टू विच बिलोंग्स भारतीय जनता पार्टी. द गवर्नर इज आचार्य देवव्रत. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज विजय रूपानी. द बॉर्डर्स आर राजस्थान महाराष्ट्र एंड मध्य प्रदेश. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज हरियाणा. द कैपिटल ऑफ हरियाणा इज चंडीगढ़. द पार्टी टू विच बिलोंग्स इज भारतीय जनता पार्टी. द गवर्नर इज सत्यदेव नारायण आर्य. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज मनोहर लाल खट्टर. द बॉर्डर्स आर पंजाब हिमाचल प्रदेश एंड राजस्थान. सो गोइंग टू द नेक्स्ट स्टेट हिमाचल प्रदेश. हिमाचल प्रदेश. द कैपिटल ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश इज शिमला. एंड द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स भारतीय जनता पार्टी. एंड द गवर्नर इज भांडेरू दत्ताचार्य. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज जयराम ठाकुर. द बॉर्डर्स आर जम्मू कश्मीर पंजाब एंड हरियाणा. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज झारखंड. द कैपिटल ऑफ झारखंड इज रांची. एंड द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स झारखंड मुक्ति मोर्चा. एंड द गवर्नर इज द्रौपदी मुर्मू. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज हेमंत सोरेन. एंड द बॉर्डर्स आर उत्तर प्रदेश छत्तीसगढ़ उड़ीसा एंड वेस्ट बंगाल. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज कर्नाटका. द कैपिटल ऑफ कर्नाटका इज बेंगलुरु. एंड द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स भारतीय जनता पार्टी. एंड द गवर्नर इज वाजू भाई रुदा भाई वाला. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज बी एस येदुरप्पा. द बॉर्डर्स आर गोवा महाराष्ट्र आंध्र प्रदेश तमिलनाडु एंड केरला. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज केरला. द कैपिटल ऑफ केरला इज तिरुवनंतपुरम. द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी ऑफ इंडिया. एंड द गवर्नर इज आरिफ मोहम्मद खान. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज पिनाराई विजयन. द बॉर्डर्स आर कर्नाटका एंड तमिलनाडु. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज मध्य प्रदेश. द कैपिटल ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश इज भोपाल. एंड द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स भारतीय जनता पार्टी. द गवर्नर इज आनंदीबेन पटेल. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज शिवराज सिंह चौहान. द बॉर्डर्स आर उत्तर प्रदेश छत्तीसगढ़ गुजरात एंड राजस्थान. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज महाराष्ट्र. द कैपिटल ऑफ महाराष्ट्र इज मुंबई. द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स शिवसेना सीपीआई एंड एनसीपी. द गवर्नर इज भगत सिंह कोश्यारी. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज उद्धव ठाकरे. द बॉर्डर्स आर गुजरात मध्य प्रदेश छत्तीसगढ़ कर्नाटका आंध्र प्रदेश एंड गोवा. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज मणिपुर. द कैपिटल ऑफ मणिपुर इज इम्फाल. एंड द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स भारतीय जनता पार्टी. एंड द गवर्नर इज नाजमा हेपतुल्ला. द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज एन बीरेन सिंह. एंड द बॉर्डर्स आर नागालैंड मिजोरम एंड असम. नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज मेघालय. द कैपिटल ऑफ मेघालय इज शिलोंग. एंड द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स नेशनल पीपुल्स पार्टी एनपीपी. एंड द गवर्नर इज सत्यपाल मलिक. द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज कॉनराड संगमा सी संगमा. एंड द बॉर्डर्स आर असम. द नेक्स्ट स्टेट इज मिजोरम. नेक्स्ट स्टेट इज मिजोरम. द कैपिटल ऑफ मिजोरम इज आइजवाल. द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स मिजो नेशनल फ्रंट MNF. द गवर्नर इज पी एस श्रीधरन पिल्लई. एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज जोरम थेंगू जोरम थांगा. एंड द बॉर्डर्स आर असम मणिपुर एंड त्रिपुरा. द नेक्स्ट स्टेज इज नागालैंड. द कैपिटल ऑफ नागालैंड इज कोहिमा. एंड द पार्टी टू विच सी एम बिलोंग्स नेशनलिस्ट डेमोक्रेटिक प्रोग्रेसिव पार्टी NDPP. The governor of Nagaland is R.N. Ravi. The chief minister is Nephew Rao. And the borders are Arunachal Pradesh, Assam and Manipur. Next SS is Odisha. Next SS is Odisha. The capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. And the party to which CM belongs? Biju Janata Dal, BJD. And the governor is Professor Ganeshi Lal Mathur. And the chief minister is Navin Patnaik. The borders are Chhattisgarh, Andhra Pradesh, Jharkhand and West Bengal. Next SS is Punjab. The capital of Punjab is Chandigarh. The party to which CM belongs? Indian National Congress, INC. The governor is B.P. Singh Badnor. And the chief minister is Captain Amrinder Singh. And the borders are Chandigarh, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir and Rajasthan. So next stage is Rajasthan. The capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. And the party to which CM belongs? Indian National Congress. The governor is Kalraj Mishra. And the chief minister is Ashok Gehlot. And the borders are Gujarat, Haryana, Punjab. Next stage is Sikkim. The capital of Sikkim is Gangtok. The party which CM belongs? Sikkim Krantikari Morcha, SKM. The governor of the Sikkim is Ganga Prasad. And the chief minister is Prem Singh Tamang. The border is West Bengal. Next stage is Tamil Nadu. The capital of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. And the party to which belongs? All India Anna Dravid Munnetra Kazhagam. Governor is Banwarilal Purohit. And the chief minister is Yeddappa K. Palaniswamy. And the borders are Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh. Next stage is Telangana. The capital of Telangana is Hyderabad. The party to which CM belongs? Telangana Rashtra Samiti. The governor is Dr. Tamil Sai Soundarajan. And the chief minister is K. Chandrasekhar Rao. And the borders are Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Next SS is Tripura. The capital of Tripura is Agartala. And the party to which CM belongs? Bharatiya Janata Party. And the governor is Ramesh Bais. The chief minister is Biplab Kumar Deb. And the borders are Assam and Mizoram. Next SS is Uttar Pradesh. The capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow. And the party to which CM belongs? Bharatiya Kranti Dal. And the governor is Anandiben Patel. And the chief minister is Yogi Adinath. And the borders are Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Haryana and Jharkhand. Next SS is Uttarakhand. The capital of Uttarakhand is Dehradun. The party to which CM belongs? Bharatiya Janata Party. And the governor is Baby Rani Maurya. And the chief minister is Trivendra Singh Rawat. The borders are Uttar Pradesh and Himachal Pradesh. Next SS is West Bengal. The capital of West Bengal is Kolkata. And the party to which CM belongs? All India Trinamool Congress. The governor is Jagdeep Dhankar. And the chief minister is Mamata Banerjee. The borders are Odisha, Jharkhand, Bihar and Sikkim. So now we will discuss about the Union Territories. There are 8 Union Territories. In the starting, I told you there are 8 Union Territories. Previously it was 9. And in the 28th January 2020, one Union Territory is merged to one. so the total number of is 8 union territories. The first union territory is Andaman and Nicobar. The capital of Andaman and Nicobar is Port Blair, and the governor of the Andaman and Nicobar is Sri Devendra Kumar Joshi, Lieutenant Governor, that is LG. Second union territory is Chandigarh. The capital of Chandigarh is Chandigarh, and the governor is Sri VP Singh Badnor. Next union territory is Dadar and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu. The capital of Dadar and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu is Daman. So this union territories mix with Daman and Diu and Dadar and Nagar Haveli. So both are combined and made one union territory. This is one. Previously, before 28 January 2020, it was two union territories. Due to the administrative reason, it has been merged into one. So the correct is Dadar and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu are one union territory, and the capital is Daman. The governor is Sri Praful Patel. Next union territory is Delhi, national capital, territory of India, territory of Delhi. The capital is New Delhi, and the governor is Sri Anil Bejal, Lieutenant Governor. Next union territory is Jammu Kashmir. The capital of Jammu Kashmir is Srinagar. The governor is Sri Girish Chandra Murmu, Lieutenant Governor. The next union territory is Lakshadweep. The capital of Lakshadweep is Kavrati, and the governor is Sri Dineshwar Sharma, IPS, Administrator. So the next union territory is Puducherry. The capital of Puducherry is Puducherry, and the governor is Dr. Kiran Bedi, IPS, retired. And the last union territory is Ladakh. It is a new inaugurated union territory, that is Ladakh. The capital of Ladakh is Leh. Leh is the capital of Ladakh. And the governor is Sri Radhakrishna Mathur, LG. So there are 8 union territories. This is the updated state capitals, chief ministers, governors and borders. And this update is being by 13 December 2020. So always remember state capital, chief ministers, governors and their border. These are very important, and every 2 or 3 questions come in the examination about this section. So don't be panic. Remember all the state capitals, union territories, chief ministers, governors and their borders. For more videos, please subscribe our channel Education Information. Thank you, everyone.